Good morning, Gold Coast. My name's Cam and I'm at North Kira Beach this morning. We'll find out why in just a minute after the latest local news and events from mygc.com.au, thanks to our sponsors, Griffith University. And speaking of Griffith University, I was just looking at the QS World University rankings and these guys ranked in the top 50 universities in the world for 28 different subjects, including nursing and midwifery, development studies and performing arts. They were also in the top 10 in the world and number one in Australia for their hospitality and leisure course. So if you're looking to do some study, just saying, they're probably the place to do it. If you were in Surfers Paradise or Southport last night, you might have heard this guy hooning around, driving the wrong way up Cavill Avenue, driving on the tram tracks and eventually smashing into another car. The cops got a lot of calls to 000 about it. And if you'd like to find out how the cops eventually caught him, well, you'll have to click the link in this Facebook post, won't you? New statistics from the Cancer Council show that more than half of Gold Coast adults and kids are getting sunburnt every year. And hold on to your breakfast cereal or your toast because it gets worse. More than 500 Gold Coasters get melanoma and more than 40 of us are killed by melanoma every single year. What shocked me though was how quickly we can get burnt. I'm probably getting sizzled right now. So if you want to read that full story, click the link in this Facebook post. And tomorrow night down at Burleigh Bushland, the city of Gold Coast is having a nighttime, oh my goodness, that water is coming in and I'm about to happen. Oh dear. I'm moving. Let's do the news over here from now, shall we? A little bit closer. Right. And tomorrow night down at Burleigh Bushland, the city of Gold Coast has a nighttime spotlighting adventure when you can hunt for some native wild animals using a high-powered, fully automatic torch. They also have a wildlife show where you can see the animals up close, but spots are limited, so if you want to get into that, click the link in this post. And that's today's Good Morning Gold Coast. So remember to like, comment and share to get your name in the credits of Monday's show. And right now, let's find out what's happening down here at Kira.
Good morning, Gold Coast.
This is Stuart. So you're from Queensland Surf Lifesaving.
Yeah, sport manager for Surf Life Saving Queensland. So we've got our state champs here this weekend, which is a really exciting time for us. With some of the best lifesavers in our state competing for state honours.
Right, so what sort of things do they have to do?
Swim races, board, ski, and there's a lot of team events, so ski relays, board rescues, even tube races for the older masters today. And then in the younger age groups, they actually do the old traditional belt race. And at the end of the day, one person's left and they're crowned the champion.
Is it very Baywatch?
You get a few of the guys running around thinking it is a little bit Baywatch, but obviously, yeah, for a lot of these guys, it's a bit of a test event for them just to see where they're at before they start tackling some of the guys from interstate.
Sounds like fun. So if you want to check it out, come down to North Kira Beach. And for all the latest local news and events, check out mygc.com.au. Catch you guys later.
See you guys.